Hi friends, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to show you how to make fish fry. Let's see the ingredients now. I'm using 500 gram fish to fry. Add salt as per your taste. Add half a teaspoon of pepper powder. Add half a teaspoon of curry powder. Add quarter teaspoon of Kashmiri chili powder. Add 3/4 teaspoon of breadcrumbs. Spread the spices all over the fish. Leave the fish in the fridge for 15 to 30 minutes. Once oil is heated, add the fish one by one. Flip both sides to fry well. Here we go. Our fish is ready to serve. You could serve this fish with rice. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe. See you in next recipe. Bye bye for now.